Hi, today we're going to share with you a Pilates roll-up exercise with reformer, which is designed by Joseph Pilates. Mr. Gordon Zhang, a Pilates instructor, is going to instruct a ballerina, Jessica, to do the roll-up with the reformer. Jessica is sitting with her feet on the reformer platform. Gordon has placed a new spine for feedback to her spine so that she can keep her spine neutral during the exercise. Gordon has given Jessica a roll-up bar which is attached onto a spring, and the spring is going to give her more feedback about how to use her spine one segment at a time. You can see she is slowly rolling down one vertebra at a time onto the mat. With the support of the spring and the traction, she can focus more onto her spinal movement. Instead of using her arm or using the leg strength, she is using only her core to do the exercise.
How do you feel it? Does it help you dancing?
Yes, I think so. It really helps with my alignment, my posture, and I feel much stronger and more capable of using the different parts of my body and different muscles.
Cool, thank you so much.
If you want more tips about Pilates, about dance exercise, please subscribe to our channel and go to our website www.perfectpointe.com.hk.